Mengistu has fled, but has been replaced by the same dictator. His successor, General Tfai Gebrekidan, is a man closely associated with the government. He has occupied senior military posts, ministerial posts in the last 17 years. He's closely associated with the crimes of the regime. So one dictator has gone, but he has been replaced by another dictator. We are maintaining the military pressure. In Asmara, the Ethiopian army has been encircled for more than a year now. The government has a very tenuous presence in Asab. In Ethiopia, the EPRDF, the major opposition movement, has been scoring a succession of victories. They have captured a number of towns in the last 3 days. They have cut the link between Asab and Addis Ababa. So there is growing military pressure.
ስራችሁ የተቃና እንዲሆን በራሴ በፓርቲያችንና በመንግስት ምክር ቤት ልባዊ ምኞቴን እገልጻለሁ። አመሰግናለሁ።